Wow.
That's a huge boy.
That's right. You know who his new main is. You don't already know who his new main is. Boy, it's Ramos.
Alright, Mohammed.
Now we're going. Oh, you're playing Siege. You said B flag, I don't know Siege, so I guess it was Siege.
Go, please! Medic! Go, me! Someone!
I'm dying.
Help me!
Oh, we have a Darius. All good.
Help me! Bloody magic!
Anyone want to play some League? Want to play Ramos again? Fucking Ramos mains, dude.
You have to queue to get your timer gone.
Medic's busted on every battlefield.
Oh, I'm dying! Medic!
Can't play sniper. I'm just like, stop playing.
Shit!
It's only fun thing to do is snipe because it's like realistic.
Don't talk about American sniper then.
A decisive victory, soldiers. Then. Incoming fire has compromised a few of our ships, but the majority of the fleet is intact. The Germans are scrambling to regroup, giving us an opportunity to press the advantage and secure a foothold on shore. Be steadfast, troops. Once we've taken back this harbor, the Kriegsmarine will be bloody well sunk. Do your bit and capture each garrison using whatever resources remain. You are Britain's finest, and the enemy are going to find out exactly what that means.
Won't my jungle just actually execute a blue buff? This is what I have to play with. How is it fair?
Attack the next sector, soldiers.
And join the gang. So edgy, dude.
Okay, we have taken objective Able.
Dogged in like just hey, my Darius just said yikes, poggers.
International
army. Help me! Someone! Medic! Where's the bloody medic?
Someone!
Oh, Dunkleberry.
Objective Able has been lost.
Back to the front.
We have lost Objective Baker, soldiers.
Next sector.